why you haven't been releasing any new music. What's going on?
Yeah. Once again.
Yo, I'm me fall off like a water, so me ne panician. Me still a make the girl, I'm show the pussy in your ear.
Addy with the matic, big up yourself. Jiggle jiggle my body, ya jiggle jiggle. Make her bend and my ride it like a bicycle. Whoa, ya. Addy with the matic.
Blame.
You know what I think I know Addy with the matic?
Dick, sick,
sick, sick, sick. We never pray nobody won, not even with Addy won. We also tell we have we won. Whoa, one sick.
They all make the money and you broke your deep, no shame. But mind me and your cab will drive the car when it's there.
Yeah, my viewers and subscribers, how do you do? You don't know if I hear the voice, I don't know, sir. One matic check in, you know. People, the video wanna see na intro. Yeah, man, I don't know, sir. A Gold God that tomorrow, boss. People, Gold God drop a new song, you know, people. The video bad also, you know. The video shot in a Hornet Garden, you know. The song go by the name Rich. People, the song drop one day ago, you know, people, and it rack up a 59k views already so far in a 5.4k like. People, you don't know the thing going on. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell before we get into the review. Because the review is going to be a banger review. You know the thing going on, put no foot, no look. Check out my bad song from my artist.
I feel make them duck it in a here, slap it in a fear, shot it, make them a go touch his face. Ring shot in them dirty hairs, for them dirty ways. Nobody no see them couple days. Tell them walk one, man.
Alright, let's get into the review. So people, for those who know, we don't know or know the artist with name Gold God. This is the artist, the person who sip on the screen. Yeah, Gold God, tomorrow boss. For enough people, the artist name will ring a bell when it come to Instagram. And you hear say naked girl I go live and I go in the bug a sitting. Yeah man, they man I make y'all put all trapped in of them. People, you know the thing going on, man, one view and a up view. Why would I lie? No joke. People, you see the artist find a craft in a dance hall and him a use it. And me a go explain to them YouTubians what that is after this bad song.
Mopi, no one man. This a Glock a full of placement, never lock in on the basement. Tell a pussy watch him statement, this will send you back to Asian. K with major wasteland and my finger full of base strength.
No, my viewers, me could reason. Cause you see that craft and the style of Gold God fine. What me I tell you about? The man find out say, yo, right now, you know, man, if you get trending, you know, why not invest some money in the ladies them? And at that exactly Gold God do right now, you know, from Instagram, you know, people, and we see in a June, you know, people. Gold God suggest back to them say, yo, Gold God of season 2 should be releasing back soon. You see me? Yeah, no joke, my viewers and subscribers, why am I late to this update? Because we just there watch everything and I see what I go on. No joke, but people, the artist been, I get a little buzz from where they, you know. Then the G got by the Gold Benz. Yo, my view. Oh God, man, people. Why? We don't know if you say more than the artist. Fine, the style and the craft. From the girl, them see the dad, them say, tomorrow, boss. People, only know the thing go do. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell. Now, people, a few things that people don't know about the artist, yeah, is that the money and smile go to your bank right now, my viewers and subscribers. And the Benz is not just any Benz, you know, people. It's a German muscle car, you see it? And the yo, people, the artist spend over 100,000 US people detail and trick out in Benz car, you see me? The AMG C-Class. Yeah, man, forget that little wavy and flashy look, my viewers and subscribers. The artist is also slash producer. People, them money do music from me go school. Cool people, the artist also mix and master a song for one of my cousins named King West. We just have put that out in the ear. Every girl of my friend, me like them, me love them beside them. Yeah, member friend, touch friend. Yeah, man, when you share the life at the Gold God, man, you must remember who the you, the people. No joke, man. I want my ticket, man. Me there with Fox, and I have to big up the artist, because I'm being a put in work, and Gold God, they deserve it. Hey, my viewers, me have another female artist to talk about right now, because over the weekend, you know, people, a Jamaican singer, you get a buzz, you know, people. And me know now, I wonder which female artist this me I go bring to, you know. She's none other than this big recording artist, Denique, people. Over the weekend, you know, man, Jamaican singer Denique show off her rock art body on the gram, people, on the Instagram, in the sizzling new photos to promote her upcoming champion music video. But the photographer, people, yo, hold on there. Mr. Ryan Mattis has called her out for not properly tagging him in the credit, people, you see me? In other words, the drama started when the Make Me Believe singer started to transcend the photo. people, where she rocked a floral pattern trench coat with a matching bracelet top, pants and knee-high boots, courtesy of local designer Cavell McDermott of Lavic Design. You see me, along with a styling and creative direction from Nico Bootleg Rockstar, Kelly and Denny manager Sasha. But people, however, you know, people, even though she was pleased with the photo, you know, the dancehall artist said she did not similarly tag Matisse for his work because of his allegedly unprofessional behavior, people. At that, I go on, people. You see me? That's why she never tag. Anyways, my viewers, remember to like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. People, the snap turned into an uproar on Instagram, and you know, the whole thing with the photograph and the female artist, and trended on Twitter last night, people. Yo, the brother same sick to his stomach. In other words, the treatment them my photographer get in a whole music field, you see me? That's exactly what the photographer talk about, the whole treatment toward them in a music industry still. But people, you know, stop this up, people. Me and Karen over a different part right over the east side. Like and subscribe, the topic of oh, scale it to the bang. Now my viewers and subscribers, my reason. Fans of dancehall celebrity Skilly Bang were floored on Twitter last week when one imagined him as a fictional British World War I veteran, Tommy Shelby, from the crime drama Peaky Blinders, which is set in the early 1900s. People must have a little laughter with them artists, you see me? The gag seemed to have been initiated by Twitter user Leston 22, who posted a Photoshop photo of the usually rugged looking brick pan brick DJ decked out in a more debonair three-piece suit complete with a vintage newsboy cap. Also, to bring it off, a tie clip and a vest chain, which all bears, people, yo, me want read and explain to one, but hold on, give me a minute. Which all bears a strong likeness to the attire worn by the Irish actor Cillian Murphy, who plays Shelby in the television series. Now people, the fans them just interact and a whole vibe with them artists, people. Them thing up on social media give the artists a buzz, you see me? Skilly Bang on the set of Peaky Blinders season 7 said one of the Twitter users who quickly picked up on the similarity. The BBC show which airs on Netflix is a big hit among millennials who are currently waiting on season 6 to be released. A 7th season is yet to be announced, according to what's on Netflix. To add to this already funny image, Skilly Bang notoriously lyrics on a down grimy from his hit single Crocodile Teeth was styled in a British slang to read on a down blimey in the caption by the same person, Leston 22. Now people, them vibes are still good for the artists, you see me? Yes, you said the artist relevant in a dancehall. Them think they're good people. But anyways, we have another update for you, you know, people. And this about, oh, me have some friend, what I call Bro God. Yeah, man, daddy one. And Chop Chop, yeah, man, take over, boss. So people, you check out the bad artist first, and then we're going to get into the review again. You want to know the thing, you're going to put no look.
I'm tell them my money, I'm a religion.
Bro God, I'm getting one for
and yet this is a decision of more see the artist them are make a push out for this summer. Hey Andrew Olness, you go free up the road, you know. Andrew Olness, free up the road. We know want to hear it roll down Town Street. Alright, but that no part of it. People, right now daddy want, you know, people, and take over right now. And the G them are come do it right now, people. And what they may tell you say? Couple of my fans them rate daddy want, people. Believe me. And they must say, yo, you know what I'm gonna take different still. Talk about daddy one. Make the other viewers them hear about the G, you see me? Cause right now we don't like how the artists now push out the song, but them have to understand more why I said the artists them have other things I do and have to promote the work them with the when you tell me I'm wrong or I'm right, you know, people, who no be in a van and wanna put no foot no look in, you know, remember to like and subscribe in the notification bell. Now people, the artist and him takeover, I believe are the first review me I go do about the artist, you see me? The artist have a style that can work in a dancehall. Money if you run like fast food. Pocket crowdy like KFC in a Falmouth. Fat Mark X drop dog on a Mark 2. Bad song. We have to give the artist credit where credit due. People, you know, I don't know the artist, or someone who might know him from when him and Jafrash they do the song there, and then they fall off. Yeah, the little thing about that, all the behind the past right now, the artist is just a pre-money dog. So me and me couldn't hear another piece of the song. My damn mean, don't you know one Matty go to work, don't no put no foot no look right there, son.
I got the bomber close, me no want no man approach me. Be a girl at OG, say they want to fuck me. You were running that course, be a chopper around me.
People, that song I know me could have reviewed this and talk about this in the song itself, but this is going to take another time, people. The man say no one, no man approach me, no man. The bomber they close to me, no. Couple girl at OG, no, say they want to give the coach, you know. Yo, people. Yo, madded, me I tell them, say the artist, them, the artist, them, I find them craft and I do it, dog. That one scene I review. More and see them do songs so we can talk about it too. And not just Jamaica alone review there, you know, people. People all over the world listen to the review, you know. You see me? I just time for you grow. I'm telling you, so we are going to be one of the biggest YouTubers in the Jamaican Caribbean region. People, you know, just check out what I go on, man. One more thing. Watch your style. Wild game.
You tell them my money, I'm a religion. I'm a host of a big like pavilion.